Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. Today I'm going to quick review of this Rappel MT700. This keyboard is Bluetooth and rechargeable battery, so you don't need to use the BT receiver and the battery, so it has inbuilt battery charge and use. So I'm going to show you how to use this to your phone or tablet. So first turn on the keyboard and set it to Bluetooth. So the medium size Bluetooth keyboard, so turn on the keyboard and set it to USB. Okay, now in the keyboard press the function key and simultaneously press the print screen key. You will get the flashlight. That's mean your keyboard ready to pair. In your phone, go to Bluetooth, turn on the Bluetooth, and you will find the device like Rappel MT3 or Rappel BLE. Click on this, tap on this, and just you need to type this pairing code like 880. So whatever you code got in your phone screen, just type on your keyboard like this. 008192 and hit enter. That's it. Now your keyboard and phone is connected. You don't need to OTG, you don't need a BT receiver. This is a Bluetooth keyboard, and after this you can easily use this keyboard to work on your laptop or your phone or tablet. If you're using laptop, follow the same instruction. Just go to your laptop and find the device, turn on the Bluetooth and connect it. That's it. So this is a quick review of this Rappel Bluetooth keyboard. If you want to know about detail about this keyboard, I have given a link in the video description about full review and unboxing price of this keyboard. Thank you for watching, guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.